मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विजयलक्ष्मी योर टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऋषिकुल ऑनलाइन स्कूल. डियर चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व सैम्पल पेपर 3 क्लास 10th फॉर द सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर. टुडे वी विल सॉल्व ग्रामर सेक्शन. सो हियर इज योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम ग्रामर. फादर हैज जस्ट dash from Mumbai. You are given three options. First is return, second is returned, and the third one is returning. And dear children, here the answer is returned. Second option is correct because has is used before it. And the second sentence is we stayed there dash 2 days. And the options are first is since, second more, and third is for. So the answer is we stayed there for 2 days. Next question is his marriage comes dash next month. And your options are OFF, second option is OFF, and third option is in. And dear children, the right answer is his marriage comes off, OFF. And the fourth question is one must do dash duty. And the options are one's duty, his duty, or our duty. So the right answer is one must do one's duty. Have you dashed to Kashmir? And the options are first is been, second being, third is had. And the answer is have you been to Kashmir. So first option is correct. Next question is I have been studying dash morning and I am tired now. And the options are first since, second for, and third option is still. And my dear students, the correct answer is I have been studying since morning. The next question is dash dish you prepared was very delicious. And options are first option is A, second is the, and third is an. And the right answer is the dish you prepared was very delicious. So second option is correct. Next question is you may buy dash of these two pens. And the options are first either, second other, third another. And the right option is you may buy either of these two pens. It means first one is the correct answer.